Two administrators at Tri-West High School are now facing federal charges. They're accused of not reporting sexual misconduct allegations involving a former teacher and coach at the school. Hendricks County prosecutors filed criminal charges Friday against Dean of Students Stacy Begel and Athletic Director Nathan Begel. We reported in February that both were placed on paid administrative leave.